Moving on to the bulletin to some news from the national capital now. A big controversy is brewing in the top college of India. Delhi University's St. Stephen College has decided to include one member of the college's Supreme Council in its undergraduate admission interview panel. The teachers, however, have vehemently opposed the move, saying that it is against the college's constitution. The Supreme Council, which has six members belonging to the Church of North India, so many are seeing this as a religious interference in education and admission process.
This is a cause of concern for teachers because there's two very different standards of students in the same class. Then the students get demoralized. It's not fair to them. They tend to drop out. The other thing that was decided was the written test. There, our objection was that at least take it to the staff council. The matter of written test has nothing to do with Christian character. But they had announced this. Subsequently, yesterday in the staff council meeting where we were going to raise the other issues, suddenly he announced that it has also been decided that in the interview panel, a member of the Supreme Council will sit. Now, the Supreme Council is a body of six members of the governing body, which are all affiliated to the Church of North India. They have a role to play only in the religious instruction, Christian instruction, Christian character, and they also select the principal. But the college constitution does not allow them to have any say in the administrative matters. So we objected, saying that the college constitution will be violated if you do that. And this was not a decision in the governing body. And you're telling us now, and this will be academically counterproductive. It can open the floodgates of arbitrariness. And please don't do this. Something that has not been done for 135 years. Why should we do it now?